Good morning, class 2 children. Now I am going to do this mental maths. This side 500 and this side 305 plus 205. That means 510. 510. And this side 500. Obviously, this side will be greater. That means that open mouth will be the greater sign. And see, equals to in between. 275 is here. And blank space. Blank space means this number will come here. 150 will come here. 631 plus here answer also same. That means here will be 0. 631 plus 0 is equal to 631. Now the sum of the greatest 3-digit number means 39. And the greatest 2-digit number is 99. 999 plus 99. See? 9918 carry 1, 9918 plus 1, 9. Then carry 1, 9 plus 1, 10. It will be the answer. Now go to next page, page number 29. Problem sums are there. And always do problem sums in separate page. And on the page, you have to write in this way. Page number 29, problem sums you have to write here. Then you, this is the same thing on that day which I told you. The in all means plus, that means in all together, etc. Together, sum, this one, this will be total money, it will be plus, all the sums will be plus. So, you write there 123 red caps, 200 blue caps, 420 green caps. Then join them together, do the plus. Then you write the answer separately. A big meeting of the rats were held into a hall to decide who will tie the bell around cat's neck. In the meeting, 232 brown cats, 161 white rats, and 303 black rats. You join them together and do plus. Next one, Anita spent rupees 130 Monday, on Tuesday 200, on Wednesday 158. Just write in a line and do the plus. Then you write the answer. Just total, instead of total money, write the number after adding and spent by Anita on this. Repeat the question. Arush spent 100 minutes completing his math homework. Math homework 100 minutes, spelling homework 80 minutes, drawing homework 135 minutes. So you join them together, then you how much time, write the time there and repeat the question. Instead of take, it will be took, because did is here, just past tense. This time he took to complete his homework. Now children, I have done here. Everybody, you do it in that way. Here you write date, Friday, and it will be the homework. It will be homework. Okay? Then you write problem sums. Write here problem sums. And you must write the answer separately. In the examination, special number will be there. If you will not write it, then we will deduct 1 marks. In this way, you do all these sums and complete it. Thank you.